Well, the trial continues for some of the leaders of the January 6th riot on the U.S. Capitol. The founder of the far-right group, Stuart Rhodes, and four others facing the most serious charges connected to the attack on the Capitol. In the opening arguments yesterday, prosecutors say that Rhodes and others concocted a plan for an armed rebellion to, quote, shatter a bedrock of American democracy. An attorney for Rhodes arguing that prosecutors built their case on cherry-picked evidence.